heard my brother shout, make sure, how much do you want it? And then I just felt a fire inside us and a lease of energy. And I just let it out. Roaring like a lion.
Oh, big day.
2 from 2.
My little brother qualified first. I was more nervous for him fighting, but he got the job done. And I just followed in his footsteps and got the job done too. So we're both going to be on that plane in Tokyo.
There's not many people in the stadium, so I could hear him a lot and he could guide us through the fight. Yeah. And I needed that little push. I was a little bit lethargic in the first round. I needed that little push to get me butt in the gear. He's 2-time Olympian now. I'm first-time Olympian, so my mum and dad will be proud. Yeah, well, last time I never got to qualify for the Rio Olympics, so it was a little bit hard on him being by himself over there. Obviously, he wasn't by himself, he was with GB, but we're always like that, you know what I mean? So we're good to be together and fight together.
I've just beat the world champion, so got silver at the Worlds, lost on a court, revenge me loss, and now I'm just looking on to the Olympics and hopefully pick up another gold medal. I'm feeling back on form and I'm ready to do a job.